Hello everyone, today is 17th December 2023. Right now I am in our basement trying to color this pole. I think it is called a pole. So we are almost ready with our basement. I will show you later. So exactly what it is called, I don't know. I mean, it is an iron stand, you can say, which is supporting that beam. And this is the cover of that stand. We are going to paint. We could have done it white color, but I thought of choosing exactly this kind of color. I wanted this color, which is one of the wood color, you can say. So just see how it is looking before we paint. And then I will show you while painting and after it is done. We are supposed to wipe immediately. This is on one layer. See the original color and see the stain color. It is recommended to wipe them after 3 minutes. So now see when they are half-half. That is the original color.
the color. I wanted this color. We are coloring only one hole, so it is just fun. It's not difficult. This is the last part. Thank you.
Here is the pole we finished coloring. And this is the color we used. Premium fast dry wood stain. I like the color.